Today we are going to be sharing how we hunt and cook an African delicacy. Make sure you watch the video to be able to learn a thing or two and see how we live here in the Kenyan village. Welcome to Africa.
We are going to show you how we do hunting and gathering in Africa. So we are in a bush going for hunting.
What are we doing today?
Hunting.
How old are you?
Tell us.
What are you expecting us to catch today?
A monkey.
A monkey?
Yes.
Do you like eating monkey?
Yes. When I drink it, my chest, she will be strong.
When you drink blood from monkey,
yes,
your chest will be strong?
Yes.
Wow. I hope I will drink the blood of monkey today. What do you expect to get today?
Monkeys.
Monkeys?
Yes.
So, do you like eating monkeys?
Yes.
So, why do you like eating monkeys?
Because when you drink the blood of monkey, your chest grows up.
Your chest grows up when you drink the blood of the monkey?
Yes.
Wow, let me hope I will drink the blood today.
Yes.
Okay, let's go hunting.
Yes,
So what do you have there?
Rabbit.
Ah, we caught a rabbit?
Yes.
Wow. That's a rabbit.
Yes.
Which dog caught it?
Chewy.
So this is our hero today. Chewy caught the rabbit. This is our hero today.
Even this one.
Yes. This is?
Soja.
This is Soja. This is?
Dogida.
Dogida? This is not squirrel. Okay.
Something like
wow. Exato.
bad, huh?
Thank you.
come. The most delicious, authentic African dish. Oh. So yummy. Whoa. Super.